It's great having image support in Flutter, loading images as assets or over a network. But what if you want to tweak those images in some way, adding rotation, skew, or even blur? Flutter gives you a simple way to do just that, using a combination of the ImageFilter class and the BackdropFilter widget. The BackdropFilter widget takes an image filter and a child as parameters, and applies the filter to widgets beneath the child. First, decide what type of filter you'd like, blur or matrix, which is used for transforms. Next, give the widget a child, but note that the child won't be affected by the filter, only those widgets beneath it. Here's a handy tip. To apply the filter to the background, but not render anything visible over the filter, use an empty container as the child. If you're not sure how to get started, try using backdrop filters with a stack. Use positioned.fill to ensure the filter completely covers the widgets beneath it. And you can easily apply the filter to only a section, selectively blurring out whatever you like. For more info on backdrop filter and image filter, head on over to flutter.io.